Okay, so we're here doing the annual Anania Dance Theater photo shoot, and we've got a white backdrop set up for them, so that's going to be this side. We're doing something a little bit different this year. Normally, we do this white backdrop photo shoot, and then it becomes images that are cut up and edited and collaged. But we're also going to be shooting against some black today. The idea is that we're going to do some ghosting images and some extended shutter, some slow shutter images, and some smoke. And so we can't shoot that against white because the smoke disappears against the white, the ghosting disappears against the white. So we're doing a two-shoot setup. One direction is the white setup, the other direction is the black screen, and we're going to see what we get. All right. So right now the dancers are kind of putting together their shapes, their forms. They're trying to find moments in the choreography for me to photograph. And so I'm kind of hoping that we can come away with some good images for them today, and we'll see how it goes.
All right.
So, like I said, here with ADT, we do a lot of shooting against white backdrops, and the idea is that they clip the images and then they collage them in their final use. So a lot of their imagery is a mix of pose stuff, stuff that's held in shape and form, and then some movement.
Okay, so now, as you can see, we've flipped sides. Let's give it a try.
Okay, it's on my count. Okay, here we are. One, two, and...